Caltrans News Dash.
We're here on State Route 59 in Merced, where the road is closed for flooding for 6 miles between Sandy Mush Road and Mission Avenue. This is due to flooding occurring at Mariposa Creek, and there is not yet an estimated time of opening. Motorists can expect 20-minute delays. Please drive safely and avoid this area.